Today, we have a very special project. We are doing an epoxy cutting board. Well, you already saw the thumbnail. But, anyways, that's coming right up. We're just gonna take the jigsaw and we're gonna cut out some cool shapes and we got our boards cut and basically it's just gonna be like this. So we're gonna epoxy all in here. Yeah, we're just building a box around to exact dimensions we want our cutting board to be, so it fits perfectly in there. Then putting a trash bag in there, pushing them down there, pouring it. So here we go. You don't want to see, build the box. Pour it. See that? Epoxy's gonna go right in here. And we're gonna put this trash bag in here. So let's see what we got. I hope the epoxy won't eat through this. Because if it does, we are in some real trouble.
You did it the other way last time and showed them. So it's better. I thought the other way.
Do you want me to videotape this?
Yeah.
First ones you made right here?
No.
Oh.
Those are just the off colors. So now we have our form shimmed so it's level, because if form's not level, it's going to epoxy's going to run and it's going to be a big mess. So we shimmed it all up level because the basement's like a rolling hills in here. And so now this epoxy, your epoxy may be different, but this epoxy, it's just a 1-to-1 ratio. So we're just going to mix. We're gonna mix two cans. One we're gonna color, the other one we're gonna leave clear because for coloring it's gonna, anyways, we'll see. So we're just going to... Okay. Hey, Joshua, run upstairs and get another putter. Okay, we're gonna add our... some color now. We didn't put too much in there. Have a mess. Got epoxy all over my fingers, all over the table. That's okay because this table is going to serve us for the next morning in a few days or a few weeks for firewood because it's built trashy and we're moving to a new shop. I'm moving into a new shop. But anyways, look at this. Come please. It's pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
I think it looks pretty nice. So we will wait 24 hours And then we're gonna take this stuff off. So, you know, I don't know why I did. Actually, I do kind of know why I did that, but let's see if we can just get it to come out. That's gonna have to be the top.
This?
Yeah. This
is a lot
of smoke. Looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Can you see the light coming through it?
Yeah.
Can you see it on the camera? Come over here.
Oh, yeah.
See, that looks kind of nice, right? Okay. Here's the cutting board. And it is pretty, I sanded the top with thousands of grit sandpaper, so it's really smooth. But I didn't show any of the sanding because it was really boring and it took a long time, like a couple of evenings of me going down with the belt sander, just sanding and sanding and sanding and sanding. I tried to find somebody with a drum sander who would let me use it, but I couldn't find anybody that was close to me, so I just used belt sander. It's a little bit uneven, but it's okay. And yeah, I'll show some shots of the cutting board right up here. But first I want to say, if you haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button because it really helps us, helps me. I shouldn't say us. I don't know why I always say us. I don't know why. I guess it's for, you pick it up from other YouTubers. But anyways, it helps me with my YouTube channel. And you should subscribe, so you can do that right now. I'm waiting for you. Just kidding, I'm not going to do that. And also turn on notifications so when a video comes out, you can watch it. And all right, we will show you some shots.